Day 5. Holiness. On the second Sunday of Lent, 1855, John Bosco was preaching to the boys of the oratory. He exclaimed, "Everyone is called to be a saint, and it is easy to be a saint. Just do the ordinary things of the day in an extraordinary way." Dominic was profoundly impressed. He began to think most seriously about what it meant to be a saint. Spouses in their mutual love receive the gift of the Spirit of Christ and live their call to holiness. Amoris Laetitia 69. Let us reflect. What does holiness mean to you, and do you think holiness is possible? Do you know anyone in your immediate or extended family that exemplifies holiness? If yes, do you treat that person as a blessing to you and others? How can I respond? Recognize and acknowledge the greatness and holiness of God, and as His image, as spouse, parent, and child. Like Dominic Savio, strive to do your daily duties in an extraordinary way. Prayer. O Saint Dominic Savio, you were able to serve God through the extraordinary fulfillment of your ordinary duties and attain the grace of holiness on earth. Through your intercession, may God grant me the following grace. So that with my family I may grow in holiness. Amen.
Marching, we come to salute you, dear Savio, a model of sanctity. We sing of your glory, retell your life story, and ask you with us to be. We'll dare to be wise and a virtue as a prize, no matter what others say. Youth of your kind, strong in heart, firm in mind, are the need of our world today. Dominic Savio, Dominic Savio, you were a Jew and through Don Bosco. Dominic Savio, Dominic Savio, you are a star with a heavenly glow. We venerate you and imitate you and seek your help that we may grow. And wisdom and strength of virtue.